Nancy the little narwhal invited her friend Winnie to her house. Winnie was a little whale. "I'm glad you're spending the night with me," said Nancy. She helped Winnie to unpack. Winnie looked over the bedroom and said, "I find your room too small for me." The next morning, Nancy and Winnie had breakfast together. Then Winnie started to complain about the food. "Oh, I hate this food. It's too salty." "Is this the only food you have?" she asked rudely. "All right, don't complain," said Nancy. "I'll give you something else." However, Winnie was still unhappy. After breakfast, they decided to play with some toys. "Are these the only toys you have?" asked Winnie. "I don't like any of them." Anyway, they played for a while. Then Winnie suddenly said, "I'm not having any fun here. I think I'm going home now." Nancy was not happy with her friend's attitude. She thought Winnie complains about everything. She is hard to please. "I'm not sorry to see her go." Then she said to Winnie, "Well, if that's what you want, nobody is stopping you." Winnie packed her bag. She quickly left for home. Her father asked, "Why are you home so early?" "I thought you would be staying there for a while." Then she started to complain to her father about everything in Nancy's house. She said, "Her bedroom was too small for me. It was not comfortable. Her food was awful. Her toys were boring. I was not having fun." Then her father said, "Calm down, Winnie, and listen to me." "Nancy is your friend," her father explained. "She was happy to invite you to her house, but you have offended her by complaining about her things. Just imagine yourself to be Nancy. How would you feel?"
"Yes, Papa, I understand. I'm sorry," said Winnie, regretfully.
So the next morning, Papa Whale brought Winnie to see Nancy. "I'm sorry for complaining about your things yesterday," said Winnie. "Will you forgive me?" asked Winnie.
"Yes, I will forgive you," said Nancy.
"Friends?"
"Yes, friends," replied Winnie.
They hugged each other and laughed. So friends, the moral is, when we complain too much, we upset ourselves and offend others. Thank you.